Hello everyone, Xenoblade here, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, well...
Whoa, visitor! Eyes over here!
Thanks!
We did another few requests.
We'll forge our own way!
This time, I've switched everyone to their musical. I think it's fitting. I will be showing each person. Special clothes. Back. Getting a few little bits here.
I'll have you up and out in no time. Cross in comes the weak point. Pile on the pressure. Time to send them. We'll finish it here.
Do you think this plan might work?
How's this? All right.
Rip, salt. Go. Back in action.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Alright. I've also got the expansion pass active since I did have everything else out for it, but I hadn't actually paid for it yet, so I might as well at least show that now. Can't get much else. Expendable items, accessories, and clothing. Don't think we can do anything yet. Can't get anything from that yet. We will be doing that. At least showing the new hero. That's a neat Crabble.
Did you find something?
Hmm? No. Just brings me back a bit. It reminded me of someone.
Oh yeah?
What is this?
A Sophronia.
I know that, but I've never seen one in such full bloom before.
It's special.
Huh? So, why give this to me?
It's a treasure of mine. I'd like to go back someday, to where this was taken. It's a dream I have. Not that I have all that much time to spare. But soon.
She was the one who taught me strategy, who taught me how to fight using the Mondo. Sorry.
Not to worry.
But why? Why did she show me that picture?
I suppose she wanted to share it with you. The memory.
Is that why she...
You know, it's not unheard of.
Huh?
These soldiers. Tyon! These are your targets?
Sir.
Yeah. You'll handle it, right?
And it's because they're consorting with enemy soldiers. If that's so, shouldn't we question them first?
You're a hell of a stickler, aren't you? I could just go and do it the K way. Forget it. There's just no zest. This time, I'm gonna take a different angle.
Consul?
Let's do this, Izzard. Feel it for me. Give me all your feelings deep inside.
Interesting.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
Sophronia?
You know what Manana just told me? She said that in the night, the trees wake up and start to wander.
No, no, not listening. Can't hear a thing.
We'll help out the forces.
Check out my special attack!
191. Oh, that is powerful. That is a nice experience. There we go. There's Flash Fencer. Class. Well, let's see. Forever. Okay.
I'll heal you right up.
Where better to monitor the battle than on healing duty?
I'll keep you safe and snug.
You line him up, I'll knock him down.
Okay.
I'll protect you.
Now we can go commander. You're not done yet. How close are you? You're pretty close, so I might as well just do one extra battle. Wait. Characters? Skills. And art. Topple, noble taunt.
Imperial sword.
Vital bullet.
Vital bullet. Blast!
Inborn, myopic screen.
Myopic screen!
Okay, just quickly doing that. Apologies.
Looks like they're coming over here.
Let's go for us.
Eyes over here.
Turn up!
that.
Observe my strategy.
Leave it to Uni.
You know what? Let's go flash fast, sir. Friends are for.
I'm fine with attacking.
Arts.
Revolution Edge!
Might as well use this now. Soul Tree. We can learn Rolling Smash.
This is awful.
It doesn't look recent. Been here a while. And the battle, it must have been massive.
It's not just infantry. I see Pharonis wreckage strewn all over.
There could be stuff here we can reuse. We should look.
Yeah, good idea. Let's split up and have a look around.
Stuff we can reuse, my wings.
All this junk is rusted through. Huh? Oh, no, love. The connector's the wrong size. This one's Kavesi. You've been here for quite a while. What is this? Why is my name on here?
Uni! Did you find anything worthwhile?
Huh?
I said, did you find anything we might be able to salvage?
Nope. Nothing at all. Not here.
Seriously? You were here all frozen, so I figured you must have struck something gold. Come on, help me shift this thing here, would you?
Yeah, all right. That was me. Just someone with the same name as me. A coincidence.
Hey! Over here!
It's... golden flame clock, but wrecked. I've never seen one.
A real golden flame clock.
Ain't that strange? We're talking gold rank, the shiny pinnacle of every colony's ambition. And this is how we find it.
It's a Kavesi, isn't it?
Yeah, has to be.
For all that, I'm not seeing any Agnian corpses or weapons. What does it mean?
Sparks. How could they have ended up this way?
Oh, come on! Not a spark again!
God, that. What was that? There were so many things I could use. God.
Come here! I got something for you! Thanks! Duck it! Dog Banner!
I'll blow you away!
Go.
I figured out the pattern.
Bullet hail because we're going to need it for healing.
Only Imperial Sword.
We're behind it.
I can follow that.
Not enough. Oh, maybe, yep, there is.
Your fate was sealed when you rose against us. I'm holding your heel. I just thought of a great idea.
Check out what I've got in mind.
Oh, charge.
Push you too hard! Everyone, heal!
Perfect.
Barely worth the effort.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to be what did this colony in.
I see. It was revenge. Commander. You did it.
So this works on its own?
Yes. That's a standard castle-issue autonomous Sentry Levness. It doesn't need human operators.
Hey, this symbol. It's Lambda's, right?
Huh? Tyan, weren't you with...
We need to get away from here. Though it was unmanned, it's sure to have transmitted its combat data to the colony. They might even be able to work out we're the ones it was fighting.
Right. Well, don't reckon there's anything more of use here. Let's go, Noah.
Gotcha. Mia?
Uni?
We need to make some distance.
I'm with you. Shall we try climbing a bit higher up the mountain? So much to see, huh?
Oh, fun reached camp. Everybody, listen up. We've entered Comdi Landa's territory. That means that the probability of our encountering Agnes forces is very high. Before we get any closer to her patrol zone, we should prepare ourselves by resting. No objections here. We're here. Let's go with Talon's plan.
Now this is the right spot for a rest.
Better make sure we're well rested.
There's some things we can discuss.
Where should I start?
All right.
Could you all come round for a second?
Let's level up. Level 26.
I definitely feel stronger.
Yeah, just shoot her. Just shoot her. I prefer...
I feel like I could lift mountains. Hey, wanna see me try?
Looks good to me.
Shall we try it straight away?
Gem's done.
Shall we try it straight away?
Oh my god, we can get to X.
Will that be all for now?
I'm dead on my feet.
smells good.
Obviously. It's a serious anemone. A rare flower from the Orion Mountains, crushed and extracted.
Wow, look at you. Sounds like a hobby.
And a practical one at that.
Yeah.
Like I said, practical. Glad it worked.
Oh, you noticed.
I did. Mine do that too.
Huh?
I put down my weapon, look around at my companions and feel relief. Thinking, finally, another day down. Then I think of tomorrow and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them?
Easy with the mark, I suppose. You know when it's coming. But when you're in a scrap...
Can you really speak for them, though? For someone nearing the end?
Huh?
Because I couldn't tell you. All we can possibly do is wonder what it's like. What can one feel? Contentment, perhaps? Or sheer horror?
I'd really hope it's not fear.
Me too. That's just it.
Shouldn't we just hoof it and blitz through as quick as we can?
Nah. I reckon we ought to avoid spots where those Mobius sickos could get the jump on us.
Unless I'm mistaken, this region is under the control of Lambda. That is the colony I originally belonged to.
You don't say.
Then... the Levinus yesterday...
Yeah. It was Colony Lambda's, definitely.
Isn't that bad for us?
All right, so you know this area?
I took part in seizing this area.
All right then, any suggestions? Come on.
Let's see. There should be some nearby tunnels we could use.
Sounds good to me. We might still get enemies. But underground, at least we won't have to worry about lunking Pharaonuses and that.
Tunnels! Thrill of explore! Riku already on treasure scent.
Seems like that's the way to go, then.
One moment. These tunnels have been disused for a long time. There's a very real risk of a cave-in. If it comes down to it, escape options may also be in short supply.
Nah. You're the one who came out with it. Unless you got any other plans? You better not want us to just camp out here forever.
No, obviously.
All right, let's back it up. Any route we can take will have some attendant risk or other. At this point, I'll settle for any choice that makes our lives easier. Enough with the doom-mongering. Just keep it positive. Things will work out somehow.
Mimi, what's up with you? Sounds like Little Miss Senior's decided to pull rank, eh?
Roger that, Mom.
Oh, shut up already.
Right, let's go. We'll check out those tunnels.
Hey, wait for me.
And with that, next time, we'll be heading to the tunnels. So, this is Xeno and Zimmer, signing out.